Elmer Keith. Cowboy, gunsmith, hunter with a handgun.
He was born in 1899. However, even though he was raised in the 20th century, he was actually more of a 19th century guy. The people Elmer knew and grew up with were gunslingers and frontiersmen. He was actually a working cowboy, so he carried a gun every day, and in this case, it was usually a Colt single action army. Well, Colt single action armies are notoriously fragile.
For Keith, a man who relishes the challenge of hunting with a handgun, that poses a problem.
There just wasn't much of a handgun available to hunt with. So he did what all the greats have done. He invented what he needed.
Elmer sets out to create a bullet powerful enough to bring down the biggest game in the woods, the sort of power normally delivered by a rifle, not a pistol.
Elmer Keith was trying to overcome a problem. Either you had a light bullet that went very fast or a heavy bullet that went very slow. What he decided to do was combine both properties by increasing the charge behind a heavy bullet.
The man just kept loading more and more powder and making bigger and bigger bullets.
Elmer's supercharged round transforms the power of the handgun, a heavy and fast-moving bullet that can literally blast through walls.